My name is Joanne McCartney and I'm an Assembly Member here at City Hall. I wanted to become an Assembly Member because I love London and I wanted to do my part in making our city the best it could be. The decisions taken here at City Hall have a real impact on the sort of place London is and will become. And when I was first elected, I had young children and I wanted to make sure that they grew up in a city that was fair and full of opportunity.